Shaitan Rajeem. Welcome to students of 10th class of Gordon High School, Shahunwala, on 23rd of August 2020. My dear students, I am going to I am continuing this topic. That is, the topic is agro-based industry, which I started a few days back. Now, today I am going to conclude this topic with other subtopics like synthetic textile and sugar industry. My dear students, synthetic textiles is synthetic is used in mostly in the textile industry. With the introduction of synthetics in the textile industry, a great revolution in the textile industry got underway. Synthetic is an ingredient that is obtained from pulp, nylon, terrene, and dacron. These things are obtained, got from wood pulp, coal, and petroleum. Through chemical processes, these things are mixed with cotton, wool, and silk, and it makes the cloth very decorative, attractive, and it also increases the age of the cloth. It makes cloth sustainable for a long time. In India, the famous centers of synthetic textiles are Karnataka, Kerala, Tamil Nadu, Maharashtra, Gujarat, Rajasthan, and Madhya Pradesh. In these states, the synthetic industries are by and large situated. Now I will discuss about sugar industry. Sugar is also an agro-based industry. It is an important industry in India. India is the largest country of sugar cane production and sugar. India also ranked number one in the production of sugar to other countries of the world. Sugar is an important food item. It is used in sweets, biscuits, bakery items, milk, and so on. In India, there are at present 450 sugar mills, and out of them, half of them are in the Indian state of Uttar Pradesh. The other states where the sugar mills are located, they are Maharashtra, Karnataka, Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, and Gujarat. Sugar is used in eatables like bread, sweets, and bakery items. In tea and coffee, sugar is too used. Moreover, in dry fruits of children, sugar is an important ingredient. Now look towards the importance of sugar. Sugar is not only a food item, but it generates a large number of employment in India. About 40 to 50 lakh people are engaged in that, directly or indirectly engaged in that with the sugar industry in India. Thanks. That was my talk today. Thanks. May God bless you.